Good morning everyone, my name is Sahil. We are the students of class 5th. We are here to perform an activity. Our topic is fraction. First of all, I will explain fraction. What is the meaning of fraction? Fraction, a fraction is used to be represent the portion part of the whole thing. Fraction is equal to the numerator upon denominator. The numerator defines the number of equal parts, whereas the denominator defines the total number of equal parts in a whole for thing. Example, 5 by 10, 7 by 12, 8 by 14. For example, there are 5 marker pens, out of which 2 are blue. If we want to find out the fraction of the blue marker pens, fraction will be 2 by 5. Thank you.
Fraction having the same denominator but different numerator are called like fraction. For example, 3 upon 7, 1 upon 7, 2 upon 7, 4 upon 7, 5 upon 7, etc. are like fraction.
Unlike fraction, fraction having different denominator are called unlike fraction. For example, 5 upon 9, 7 upon 8, 3 upon 4, 1 upon 3, etc. are unlike fraction.
Proper fraction, a fraction in which the numerator is less than the denominator is called proper fraction. The value of proper fraction is less than 1. For example, 1 upon 2, 3 upon 5, 7 upon 9, 10 upon 12, etc. are proper fraction.
Mixed fraction. A fraction has a combination of a whole number and a proper fraction is called mixed fraction. Example, 7 whole 1 upon 3, 3 whole 2 upon 3, 9 whole 7 upon 3.